So I'd like to start off by saying I know this is bad lighting, and like I don't know if I'm developing like forehead wrinkles. I hope not. Anyway, just flatten that out real fast. Anyway, so Wish.com has been spying on me. And I know that sounds kind of crazy, but it's true. And I think they're using my phone to do it.